Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. Counting on star Jill Dillard has been a hot topic since announcing her book, Counting the Cost. Some are happy about the bravery she has shown, while others are sad as it may put a strain on her relationship with her parents again. However, it seems that the mother of three wants to make things clear about her status with Jim Bob Duggar in her late Father's Day tribute post. Jill surprised a lot of fans after participating in an all-girl Duggar gathering back in April. Johanna Forsyth even shared a picture of them with her older sister posing next to their mother. Her attendance at the get-together also shows that she's no longer estranged from the family. But some counting on fans were left scratching their heads after the 32-year-old mother participated in the documentary Against the Duggars, Shiny Happy People, Duggar Family Secrets. Additionally, she wrote a book about her family and the IBLP, which puts her relationship with the Duggars in question again. In an Instagram post, Jill shared her late Father's Day message to her husband. According to the Counting On alum, Derek has been a good parent to their kids. She's also thankful to her husband for being her buff and her greatest advocate. After that, the TLC star paid tribute to her dad, Jim Bob. Also happy Father's Day to my dad at Duggar Fam. Love you so much and hope you had a lovely day, Jill said. She also followed it up with another tribute to Derek's late father, Rick Dillard. And to Derek's late dad, Rick, you are missed, the fourth Duggar child said. Jill has been thankful for all the support she's been receiving after participating in Shiny Happy People, Duggar Family Secrets. The docuseries has also set a record high as one of the most successful debuts on Amazon Prime Video. The producers have yet to confirm a second season, but there have been talks about their big interest in making another one. Some Counting On fans are also curious if Jill will participate again, but the documentary's executive producer, Corey Shepherd Stern, revealed that they're aiming to focus more on the Duggar family's friend, the Bates family, if they get a new season.